Hey, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're still in the air to glide.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway. But if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun! Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Why can't either of you?
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh, my. Oh, my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly.
I'll kill you!
This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
Yeah. I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Yo, what's poppin', zombie? Yeah. Ooh. Alright, what pattern does he have now? Okay, I got his pattern. Ooh, nice. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I didn't realize that. Okay. That worked.
Oh, Christ!
You may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you. Bring it on, Shorty.
Shorty.
Golf, come here now! Destroy him, and make sure it's painful. What? Get me out of here! So long, dragon. What a wuss.
Riptoe has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. If Riptoe were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No!
it was. I think it was Wednesday or Thursday. But I didn't know where to go after, like, where I was at.
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb.
Yeah, I need to learn how to do that shit.
To teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws.
Yeah. Sorry about that. I was just eating some Frosties. How are you liking the sequel? It's pretty decent.
Use the left stick to.
I like the fact that he has like a.
Remember.
Like a. Not a double jump, but while he's gliding. He. I don't know what's the word for it. But it's kind of like a double jump that he has. That shit. One the other day where you have to get like you have to get people on the boats, you have to get dudes in the cars, you have to get like the rings, you have to get the arches. I'm like, oh my gosh.
Sorry, Spyro, this door is stuck and it's going to take some orb energy to open it.
Oh, I got you.
When you've got a few more orbs.
No, oh, I got you. Right now, I'm just eating some fries.
Well, hello there, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone.
All right. Okay, so I have to set them on fire. Cool. Bonds.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
The satyrs that live here could
these
be
are the fawn with their magic. Okay. Are you some kind of goat? Yes, yes, confirm. Spyro the Goat. The sequel to Spyro the Dragon. Confirm. Supercharge it? Huh. Oh shit. Guess I can't kill him for now. There's another one. Yo, Taylor, how are you doing? Happy Sunday. So I'm guessing by the music, they just break those. I guess it breaks those stones. Okay, cool.
dragon. Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is?
Oh, you just woke up? Shit.
This time of night?
Nice. So I just realized that's someone else. That's not the same chick from the beginning. Break down the doors, and it's quite difficult. Not good. We'll try it. Talking about like this one? Spinner Fawn, yeah. The other one was called Leela, I think.
Can you please help? Maybe if you hit that door really hard.
Terrific. Time for the supercharge. That's what I was hoping that wasn't the case. Oh. Okay, I think these are the arrows.
Be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Yep. Alright. Of course not. I see the other statue. I'm just didn't do shit. I like Mr. X and RE2, the remake. You know what's crazy? I still have not watched any of the gameplays, yo. I always see it in my feeds, but I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna watch it. But I saw the thumbnail and all that stuff. I'd just rather not watch it. Are you going to be getting it, Taylor?
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Oh, I plan on doing that.
Music can calm the savage beast, and bagpipe music can break solid rock.
If that's the case, how come you use it on the stone giants? Okay, cool, but you do plan on getting it. Dragon boy.
You're my hero.
Yes.
Thanks for saving poor helpless little me.
Yes.
Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet.
Oh.
Anyway, the other Fawns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Elsie better. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just stuffing my face while playing this. Alright, back to the game. Zombie, please stream it. I do hope it's going to be in new locations and not going to be the same, like the same areas from the classic game. He was thirsty for that ass. Oh my gosh. He's pushing zombie out the way. I don't think I got the supercharge ability. Maybe I have to unlock it later on. He does that? Does he push a zombie in the OG? As a bodyguard? For what I remember from Mr. X was that he pops out of nowhere, specifically on Claire's campaign. There is a part where you look at a camera and you see that he's stalking you from the other side. And that's all I remember, really, to be honest with you. But I don't know if he pushes zombies. Music to my ears. Yeah. They grooving. Oh, yeah, that's that. Well, he does do it, but not as much. He does do it, but not as much as compared to Nemesis. He does it like in 2-3 areas in the game, but other than that, he doesn't do it as much as Nemesis. Nemesis, he just stalks you throughout the whole game. Excuse me, guys. Let me throw this away. Be right back. Sorry about that. I just had some good ass frosties from Wendy's. Nemesis would be more annoying. You know what? I have not played Nemesis. I have the game actually for the original PS1. Maybe I'll stream that for Resident Evil month. Oh my gosh. Is this a boss right here? Yeah, maybe I'll stream that. Because, honestly, I never even played Resident Evil 2 until sometime this summer I was streaming it. I played both Leon and Claire's campaign. And man, it was quite the experience. But I don't want to play Resident Evil 2 again until the remake comes out. That way, everything will still be fresh. Well, more of a surprise, and that way I won't be expecting, I'll be like, oh, this is gonna happen, because I played the classic one. So on that note, yeah, I want to make a Resident Evil month. I like that Nemesis doesn't attack non-star members. That means I'm safe as long as I have no weapons. Is that how it works? I know he was after star members, that's for sure. But I didn't know about that part. Thanks for the spoilers, Taylor. Nah, I don't care.
My boy, this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Why does she talk like that? I mean, I know why she does it, but wow. Well, in this movie anyways, he left the guy alone. Taylor, I barely remember that movie. I actually have it too. What did that do? Okay. It's a reference from Elmer. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. That's exactly what I was thinking about. Be very, very careful. Oh, by the way, Zombie, I saw your that art that you did. It's pretty dope. Pretty dope. I dig it. Saw your dope ass DMC. It was just a quick sketch though, but thank you. I painted the simple way so I won't feel burnt out. Okay. Yeah. I have to start messing with backgrounds. I think it's kind of obvious how my style is when I do sketches and shit. I don't really rush into details, but if I'm like really in the mood, like if I really put in details, my shit really stands out good, but I'm a lazy artist, so I admit that. I have no shame in admitting that. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't do backgrounds, I always wanted... Yeah. City landscape sounds dope. You can mess with different colors with them as well for the city landscape, like different skies, skylights and shit like that. Yeah, that's me and you are in the same boat. I just get lazy. Son of a bitch. But yeah, speaking of DMC, man, that shit is fun, yo. Okay, so I've been here already. I should use the map. I missed that part right there. Okay, so I've definitely been here already. Oh shit, that was close. Okay, but I've been here already. Am I supposed to glide somewhere? Couldn't stop smiling when Sonic Fox got his award at the Game Awards. That's cool. Game Awards was pretty dope. I'm happy for many reasons. Obviously, the DMC trailer was one thing. Mortal Kombat 11, that's gonna be a thing as well. Can I glide there? Let's see. Oh shoot, you remember that one video of the guy explaining who is Zeku? How he said he doesn't like the default colors because it clashes? I noticed they were going for the forest green colors, but decided he would be too bland.
Really?
Well, looks like they were going through many phases with Zeku. By looking at those concept arts.
The Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch him, but they keep throwing coconuts at me and it hurts. Can you help me out?
Yeah, MK11 is gonna be dope, man. Jackie's dope, yo. I like Jackie. Jackie's mad cool. I get hit.
I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Fuck.
He got so many crazy designs. He got too many kunais. How the fuck is he walking with the with no pro? Because he's a ninja. They don't have to make sense. That's how.
Ow! Looks like you could use another try at this.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Your brethren.
Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall.
I honestly wasn't paying attention. How did he get hit?
Looks like you could use another try at this.
It's Stoke. You know what? Yeah, they do look like they're under the influence.
Right. Just charge.
Okay, so I guess I have to knock him out first. You gotta knock them out so they won't hit Hunter. Yeah, I see that. Oh my gosh, I missed them. Oh shit. Got him.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Anything else around here? Should be around here. Now I know why Hunter is so stupid. He gets hit by coconuts right in the head too much, yeah. Poor Hunter. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh shit. I'm thinking of that boss with the big armor running away from Fran. Oh my gosh, that dude was annoying, yo. That shit was fucking annoying. You know who these purple guys look like? You know the what's the name of that purple guy from McDonald's? Grimace, I forgot his name. Grimace, I think that's his name. Piccolo? Sure, yeah, Piccolo. Piccolo's not purple, but sure. But yeah, one of the McDonald's mascots. I think his name is Grimace.
Spyro, you make a great secret agent. Now handle and
I saw Born Free's picture. Yeah, I know. That shit. Yeah, Grimace. That's his name. That shit was funny. He put like bananas on his head, and he drew his eyebrows. Oh, nice. We got it. They remind me of Purple Piccolo. I mean, yeah, sure. Purple Piccolo it is. But yeah, I was thinking of Grimace. Or Chibi Thanos.
Hey Spyro, we need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them.
Oh gosh.
If you can knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back.
I don't want to do it.
My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
Taylor, have you seen it? Hold on, let me see if I could post it for you. Ah, here it is. It's so wrong. I'm looking at it. It's just hilarious. Alright. Alright, Taylor. Enjoy. Shoot the flag keeper off the flagpole. Return to the handle with... Okay. Where's the flag keepers? Ken is like getting his, is like getting, gritting his teeth like he need to go. He makes a constipation face. Oh, poor Ken. Street Fighter V has not been kind to you. I've been here. Yeah, I've been here already. Banana. Yeah. What are these flag keepers they're talking about? I don't see no one. Is it this that they're talking about? Hold on. Alright, let's give it a try. Shoot the third flag first. Yeah, he did paint his eyebrows. You have to. Oh, okay, so I have to use the camera to move around. I guess to aim it, right? Huh. I don't see shit. The flag that you press the button to lower the bridge then. Okay.
My ugly sister was supposed to get the flags. I'm a much better secret agent.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Get the firepower up, run to the first flag, stop. Press triangle to look up. Are you serious? That's too much work, zombie. Okay. Now, I did see one. Where is it? I think I hear it too. Where? Okay, I see it there. There. I see a flag right there, but I don't see no genie. Alright, I'll try it. Oh, I see. Okay, you're smart, zombie. You're smart.
So, you want that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game.
You came out the... I'm not sure this is it, though. Avoid the flag keeper's bar.
Dragon.
Bring it on, sure.
All right, then.
Son of a bitch.
You won't beat me. All right. All right.
It's so long. Oh my gosh.
You won't beat me.
His name was censored from Bobo to Bob. Really?
All right.
Okay.
But there are still two flags out there.
Alright, now I just gotta find the other ones. Let me just first look where I'm supposed to go, and then I'll do the fire thing. Not there. Okay, see it. And the OG is or with as flow quickly than okay. You know your stuff, zombie, for sure. I guess I should go to the furthest one to make it more easier, huh? I guess that's what you meant by the third flag. Oh my gosh. Go.
Still after my flags, Dragon?
Yes. Ooh, close one. Last one's gonna be hard, huh? Oh my gosh.
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
Now I see why you say get the third one first. To make it more easy. Oh my gosh, I can't reach him. At least I know where he's at now. Every second counts. The last one will be a little hard as long and the bombs will bounce from the door. Oh gosh. That's gonna be fun. Alright. I see what you mean. They roll back. Sneaky, sneaky. Come on, you cuck. Got it.
Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Hooray! It's Grimace and Thanos and Purple Piccolo. Dante Rebellion, how you doing, man? Bro, I wish you was here earlier, man. Like, earlier this weekend. I was streaming Devil May Cry 5 demo, man. That shit is awesome. I just read what you put on the Discord. Have you guys noticed Cody got nothing going on compared to others? Same with Falk. Falk is like a female version of Ed. What I did notice about Falk's concept, it's not really more about her, but more of the Neo Shadaloo group. I noticed like some of the characters look kind of different. Maybe they added different characters. Like, I know the gorilla was there, but then they added like another character on the second concept of the group. But yeah, I have to look at Cody's shit again though. Devil May Cry 5. Oh my gosh, that demo is yo, I lost count how many times I played that demo. I like try to analyze that shit like from every angle and everything in that game. I'm actually gonna upload a review of it later tonight. But it is mad fun. It sucks that it's like a time exclusive for Xbox, but yo, that shit's mad dope. I had to dust off the Xbox and then start playing this shit. Was I here already? I think I was. Yeah, I was definitely here. Okay. Man, this week that's coming up is going to be kind of crazy with my schedule. I have work, I have to do these final exams and everything. Oh my gosh. My schedule is going to be all over the place. I don't even think... Luckily for me, I already had time to edit videos. So I don't have to worry about it during the... this week. Oh, okay, a new path, basically. Okay, gotcha.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate
yeah,
it.
Yeah, correct.
Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee.
Moneybags is an asshole.
Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this
All right, let me get the gems in this area first. All right, let me see me mess up this one. But yeah, I'm definitely enjoying this. It's a very chill, laid-back game. The only thing that gets me frustrated is these challenges right here. And bungee jumping? I'm supposed to be charging something, huh? Ah, there's something there. I wonder what's there. Oh, those are arches. Too bad I got there late. So there's pigeons, jumpers, low signs. Huh. Try this again. Missed that one again. How am I missing that? Oh, that's what they mean by the slow signs. Okay. At least I now know where to go. Hopefully I won't mess it up again. It's always that same pigeon I keep messing up on. Let me retry it. Oh, I guess can't. I'll just commit suicide. But yeah. I noticed the flame hitbox is nerfed. The old game you could hit magic pixels reach of your flame. Huh. Got the birds. Whew. All right, let's do this. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Press L1 to do the flip and turn. Okay. Is there any specific time to do that? Oh, okay. In case I got you. Zombie, you're the best. That helps a lot. I did not know about that shit. Oh no. I screwed that one up. You could supercharge on the platform to save some time. I was noticing that. I was like, what is that for? I mean, obviously you had to charge somewhere. I just didn't know what am I running into, you know? Alright, so let's try that. Okay, to get to the archers. Fuck that one up. So I'll just go the opposite way on in that path. Okay, let's try that. And that's where I hit the switch for the birds. Okay. But now I'm wasting more time with that shit. Oh well. Now I know. Now I know. That's the most important thing. That I know. I hear them, I just don't see it. Oh shit. I'm gonna hit the water. Thank you. Oh, it was there. It was on the left side. Okay. I was wondering where that other archer was at. Okay. Oh no, I missed it. But I'll read what you said. Says, don't forget, Spyro 2 and 3 has side missions and speedway challenges. You have to find NPCs to talk to find them. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time and then I'll move on to the next side. Just gotta get used to it, you know? Yeah, I should hurry up. I'll try it again. I know I said one more time, but I really want to try it again. One more time. One more time. Oh, fuck, I missed that bird. I wasted too much time. We'll try it again. One more time. Oh my gosh, this camera angle is bad. One more again. Great start. The biggest mistake is that I'm taking too long on the bungee jump darts. And then I keep doing those circles over and over. I have to get it right the first time. So there's really no time for mistakes. Like right now, I just messed that up. That's two I missed. Oh my gosh, I missed that shit.
You should have fly to the left after you flame the bird from the tunnel.
Yeah, you talk about where the bridge is at, right? Okay, let me try that. Oh shit, I missed this one. Oh my gosh, I missed one. Missed one of those arches. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I missed that one. But like I said, it's just no time for mistakes.
Which one am I missing? Oh, I hear him. He's right behind me. Fuck. Where is he? I just heard him. Oh, there he is. It's too late. I'll just redo it. You have to supercharge him? I was hoping you would not say that. I keep missing that same pigeon over and over again. Oh my gosh. Not them, but the archers. Oh, okay. I figured we'll do those slow signs first because they do less timing. But in it, I don't know. I mean, I'll go by your words. So go by the arch, okay. Oh, no, no. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just took the longest route and I could just run through there. All right, let me redo that. I didn't mean to do this, but fuck it, since I'm already here. Alright, let's see what we could do here. Oh my gosh, I swear I didn't mean to do this. Yeah, I fucked this up. Cause I could just be supercharging right here. I'll just drop down. Yeah, when it's I caught on. When it's on the floor. I just panicked. For obvious reasons. Oh shit! I know I said this a bunch of times, but one more try. Oh my gosh. I lose my rhythm after a certain point there. Oh my gosh. What the heck is the rest of them though? Shit. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, I'm gonna move on to the next one. I'll probably look it up on YouTube, the whole patterns and everything later on. Zombie, I just saw your comment on Discord. Yeah, that'd be dope as a print or a poster or something. Yeah, whatever makes you money, man. What a bunch of assholes.
Hey, Dragon. I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting sinned.
I forgot what I said. I'm sorry. It doesn't matter. Oh, no. I was saying on the Discord, I saw your comment about the art piece that you put out. And I agree that shit. Yeah, you should get it as you should make it as a print or a poster.
Really?
That's not good. But yeah, I was just saying that. Yeah, you should definitely make it a print. Holy shit! Oh shit, missed. Yeah, man, make that money, man. Okay, so it just goes through them. Oh shit.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there.
Yeah, do that. Oh shit. Where's the rest of them at? Oh shit, there they are. Oh no! I gotta remember the order. Okay, I was sticking around on that one. Oh my gosh, get him! Damn it! Oh my gosh. Flame the ones that is about to hatch. Okay. Okay, so it's this one that goes first. You're in my way, dude. Got his ass.
Well done, Grasshopper. Take this shiny,
did you call me Grasshopper?
To aid your journey. Uh-oh. It looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge?
Fuck no. Oh shit. I said I wasn't ready. Oh shit, there's the last one. Oh my.
Thank you for helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
You should stay home. Holy shit. Ah, toasty. I guess there's an ability for me to take on the lava. Oh well.
Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Dead. Do I still get it though? Okay, so good. Oh yeah, I went here already. Invisibility will help you to walk on lava. You have to kill 16 enemies. Oh gosh. Okay, I get it now because the numbers on that gate. I got you. Right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Shit. I guess that's for me to walk on the lava. Okay.
Excellent. You made it through the Badland.
A talisman? What's this? What? Okay. Alright, I already see what I'm supposed to do. Oh, shit, nope! I wasn't trying to do that. Oh, son of a bitch! I am so gonna get that cat. Fuck. Worth a try.
Have stolen all my friend's bones.
I'm already on it, dude. I'm already on it. Oh, better get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Nice. We got a skill point. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't think there's anything around here. Nope. And I already went here, so it's no big deal here. It's a Goomba. Cameraman always die, that's true. Very true.
Blubber. Put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
You don't say. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I don't know what are those kind of creatures, but they're really worms, really? Okay, maybe with those gears they might do something. Okay. Okay, I got it. You have to use a... Yeah, I realize that. Bird versus war. Oh, so that's what they mean by land glover. Okay, those are worms for real. Holy shit, you're right. There's like one right there on that other side. I don't know. He's right there. Like, what the heck? Like, how am I missing that shit? Aim it lower, lower. Yeah, I'm pushing down. I'll come back to it. Alright, so he's basically on the other side right there. A little further? Okay. Let's start with the highest first. But he's basically right on that other side. See, it looks like it's not even hitting it yet. All right. Go upward. Got it. Yeah, I got him. I got him. He was more on the left side. That was my mistake. He was more on the left side. Yeah, that's what I just realized. It was more on the left side. They do not look like worms. They look like Goombas. I mean, I see what you're saying, though. Okay, cool.
Those land blubbers have littered these metal spike marks.
That's one. Or four, really. Got him.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's that orb I promised.
Nice.
Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token.
Hell yeah. Gears, got it. Oh, shit.
Trouble with the truck.
Okay. Oh, come on, too early?
With the trolley, eh? Well, use the left.
Oh, there's a cannon. Nice. Oh my gosh, it didn't jump. Come on. Too early. Come on. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot it? I don't know. So yeah, don't shoot it, just jump. Oh my gosh.
You have to like really think quick. Come on, oh my gosh. It's my timing with those jumps. Okay, that one, I panicked. I hit left.
Trouble with the truck.
I hit left. I hit left. Okay, that's my fault. Oh, come on. I've been here already, huh? Yep. We almost got this. Oh my gosh, so close. Close one. Ah, too early.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Gotta go back to that side. There we go. Okay, we're good. Gosh. Oh my gosh. Hold on, I gotta scratch my nose. Yeah, I was itching. Oh man. Close one. I hit left. What the fuck happened? What happened? I hit left.
I panicked.
What is going on? I'm shooting that shit, but it's missing. There we go, got it. Huh, how do I get that one though? Give him some Macasper and La. Your cat's a drama queen. Alright, let's see. Maybe I missed it when I jumped? Nope. How the heck did I miss that? Okay, I just jumped late. That's what it was. There we go. Your cat's high now? Oh gosh. Good job. Your cat's a stoner.
His eyes is big now, like bloodshot red. Alright guys, I'm gonna go call it a night for tonight. I actually am having fun with Spyro 2. I don't know if I'll be able to stream tomorrow though, because my schedule was kind of changed at the last minute for tomorrow. If I do, it'll probably be like a 1 or 2 hour stream. But my schedule should be the same on Tuesday for sure. If you guys stay on my stream, Yakuza... Ooh, yes, please do, Zombie, please do. If you guys stay tuned, I will have a video up on YouTube. It'll be my thoughts on Devil May Cry 5 on the demo. It looks really good. It really looks good. But yeah, let me see who I'm gonna raid. I see... Shadowlands is streaming. I could go raid him and we could wrap up the stream right there. But yeah, let me just put on the Discord when you're streaming. Now I'll make sure to tune in. If I don't tune in, it's probably because I'm at work or so, but I will make sure to tune in later on. I hope you enjoy it, but I think you might like it. I'm gonna go raid Shadowlancer. Alright guys, I'll catch you next time. Peace. Night.